Ooh, more traditional enemy. Welcome back around to Let's Play. JSRFMP. Good flag. I have no idea where Hayashi just spawned. That's graffiti. I'm not used to seeing graffiti on my radar. Where did Hayashi just appear? Oh, here we go. That was amazing. So Hayashi works as one would expect, of course. Have you ever done some fall damage? I don't see it now. I also probably should still at some point make an effort to see this character's fake the animation. Until that camp time. Nope, no, that's not up. Oh, what? Come on now, why did I not die? Why did I live with one, what very well might be one HP? It's like you can't die from fall damage. Okay. So you can probably guess what Onishima would be. Kinda wanna like figure out what all these are. There's Onishima. I don't know what normal police are though, which is kinda weird. That's not what I wanted to say, but I guess it works as well. Holy pole. Cop. Kisatsu also occurred to me, but apparently not. So, also, I was apparently right that Onishima actually heals when he's super angry. He shoots faster and he heals. I think you also need a boost dash talking about when he's angry. I find something so amusing about the idea of paint being able to destroy, like, blow up helicopters and things like that. Okay, that was weird. Yeah, this guy's sheer anger alone lets him just shrug it off. There's a lot of HP too, geez. Good thing that he was next to the other, actually. At least he's not going down again. I think they're going to deal with him, actually. Lots of enemies. And I need to be careful from this. Don't heal. You take too long. I don't know if he stays red forever when he's red, although I, from what I hear, can only heal so much health. It's like he's just like invincible at this point. Give him enough time or anything like that. Appreciate he actually has to reload. So that's the thing, you actually have to deliberately program into these enemies, but it makes a big difference. Maybe more tens of this time, I'm gonna actually spray them. Of course. Oops, good. I see he's healing even more than I thought he was going to. The bug has been healing a lot more than he supposedly healed. I've heard people describe Onishima as like one of the toughest enemies, so I'm too surprised if he's giving me this trouble or anything. Jeez, he is healing me a lot. That was very expected to be a trick jump. Just had a little bit more cans there, darn it. I believe this guy had more lines, but it's not really something we can control. Is there nothing you can... Does he just keep healing? It's kind of weird. Oh, hey! That is me. Just studying these characters now, but that's the thing you can do when you have access to Devil Mode. I guess it's kind of cool. I have to figure out how to take on these enemies. If you want to do Horde Mode single player, you probably want to do a little bit of this, actually. This is not the ideal place for boost dashing to someone, my god. Jeez, needing a boost dash to knock down and this is it's a crazy combination of things, because you need to stay away from the longer to be able to heal so much. You just stay away from it for longer to get enough cans to boost dash out of the game. And that severely reduces how much you can tag with after boost dash into him too, because you don't have any cans to tag him with. Oh, come on! But then he also heals while you're away from him. It's a little... All these factors have conspired together to make them kind of ridiculous. Look how much he heals and how fast, my god. He just heals too fast for me to actually deal damage to him. Like, even respawning, I'm having a hard time. Which is a little ridiculous. There's a little monster. Yeah, though, I don't know. He just acts immortal. I just don't have enough. He hasn't stayed out long enough for me to actually make much headway on him. So by the time I get to him again, I feel like he's gonna have get a lot of damage again. Of course, if that happens, that's absolutely the case. It feels like I need to have at least 2 rounds of, like, spraying him completely optimally. Oh, grind. He's cutting himself off. Jeez, that was pretty ridiculous. I guess that's the thing though, you just need to come up, you get him to the point where he, I guess you get him as close as you can to actually being dealt with, and then after that, you just need to make sure you can have at least 2 uninterrupted, full-on barrages on him. Anyways, what are these purple guys called? Goji. I'm what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to figure out how to spawn the normal cops, as strange as that is. I was wondering if that was something I could do. I figured it. I just don't know if these guys seem spawned. Imagine this guy. I was about to say, I don't want to pick up a secret tape by accident, but I don't know why I wouldn't. I'm on camera for one. Beyond that, he won't save this way anyways. I don't know where I'm using respawning anyways. I imagine that like a tank will probably be good if I spawn. Helicopter here. I think I might be able to hear one, but I can't see it anywhere at least. The easiest way to find all these guys is probably just spawn a tank. See where it appears. I actually don't have any where I spawned. I don't know how tanks appear in the main map though. Now I think about it. I have no idea why these guys appear. Can you select this place for a free roam? That was a trippy good, actually. Unfortunately, you probably can't. Oh man, look at the lighting from those skates. There's a Nintendo left there. Unfortunately, I don't have the clip out here. That's why I just added this wall here. Obviously, I can't click out the side anymore. I wish you could go outside though, in the center, just because it would actually be a cool place to do stuff. Of course, our rates would be down. But what would otherwise be out of bounds would actually be a cool place to fight things, I think. Anyways, are there any other enemies I can think of? I can't think of the normal cops, so I think it's just the one thing. It's a little weird, but the Q. That makes me wonder, could I? Oh my god, that matters. I wonder what modes that works for. Like here, for instance. That wasn't quite what I was trying to do. So yes, AdBot is a thing, although kind of messed it up actually typing all over the screen. I believe you're supposed to type it on the loading screen. I am also aware that I'm using this in an unintended way right now. I don't know if I even can do this the way I'm trying to do it right now. I was just curious. Key to being the Rokaku police is what? I don't know if that actually did anything. There might be a bot somewhere in the world. I don't know. I actually don't know what key it is to check if the other players in the game, so. Let me actually see the sewer opening down there. It's cool. I appreciate there's another water spy sound when you come out of the water, too. So, of course, what that's actually meant for is. I'm going to get Tiger's Tag. There we go, for instance. Here.